The Madison Central baseball team is another local organization that the Christmas spirit has hit. We spoke with the coach and a few players to fully understand the concept of their Santa team and how it gives back to the community.
Visit the walk-in clinic at Irvin Primary Care on Friday evenings and weekends with no appointment necessary, a service of Mercy Health, Markham and Wallace Hospital. For those times when it's not serious enough to go to the ER, but you feel too sick to wait until Monday, visit Irvin Primary Care.
Each year we find a local family. The seniors take money from the team. Big collection. They go out and buy the gifts, and then we deliver it on a night. Go out to eat with the seniors, and then we all go to that house and surprise them and deliver the presents.
At Madison Central, tradition is very important and something we started either a couple years ago or last year. All the seniors came together and we, you know, produced enough money to buy some presents for an unfortunate family during Christmas, and it really gave us a better representation of what we are at Madison Central as a baseball team and how we present ourselves as a family and how we want to help others and participate in the community.
We also asked the players about what kind of effect they think giving back to the community has on their team.
Just seeing like the difference in lifestyles that some people live and how thankful they still are for what we give them. Like, we don't give them a ton. We give them what we have the ability to, but it doesn't matter how many gifts we give. They're still thankful for the little things, and it's just kind of a life-changing thing to see like the different perspective on how people view one thing rather than how most of our society believes that like they need a ton. It's been the classroom, it's been off the field. I've learned more life lessons than I think I ever have from a coach in the 4 years of being here, and they start from day one whenever you get here. It's being on time, being early, being ready to play, being ready to go, and that's for job interviews, jobs, anything like that. It's never just pertains to one thing. We always try and tie it back to a life scenario.
It's supporting your teammates. It's just about, it really helps us, all the things we do, and this is just one of the pieces during the year. But like I said, it's stuff that the kids will actually talk about from years past, like Keegan Noggle texted me last night, and Lucas Myers talking about it. It's something they will always remember. The games come and go, but it's those relationships is what you remember.
For more stories like these, be sure to visit WBONTV.com. I'm Austin Hanks.